Long commutes are bad for your health. Huh, who'd have guessed? Apparently, we needed a study to prove that. So they took the info of nearly 4,300 commuters who had physicals done between 2000 and 2007 and lived in one of 12 Texas metropolitan counties. The good news? If you live within 16 miles of where you work, you shouldn't have a problem. But if your commute is up to the 20-mile range or above, your risks get higher.
Driving a tad rapidly.
Yeah, don't worry, I'm a very good driver.
At about 20 miles, you are 52% more likely to be obese and 33% less likely to park your car and get some much-needed exercise when you get home. Not to mention the stress of sitting in all that traffic. The longer you drive, the less physical activity you get. These people really like to state the obvious. The average commute time in Houston is 27 minutes, 2 minutes longer than the rest of the state. Happy motoring, y'all!